All right, it's been quite a while since where I last left off. I've had to play quite a lot to get to progress all the way back here. And, well, not just the healing workshop, but I beat Rom again, I got all the way to Yharghul, and I finally figured out how to get into that cage in Yharghul, which had a key, which I believe the key goes here. So hopefully this should be a new area. If it's just like a little chest or something, then you won't even be seeing this, but here goes new stuff. This looks creepy. Is that unlocked from that side? Like the things that lock you up. Oh no, it's just an attack. Wow, you hurt. That's a little embarrassing, but so yeah. In the meantime, I've just leveled up a bunch. I got my Ludwig's Holy Blade to upgrade 10. Oh man, I gotta run all the way back. Hope I didn't miss a lantern. Sucks when you're on a bridge. Oh, there was a little guy down there. I we go. These guys seem really easy. I'm afraid they'll transform into something less easy. Oh, you're still alive. What are you all looking at? Is that just a better lake? Yeah, 4%. That's pretty good. It's like 4% more HP, basically. That's a lot of frenzy. Okay. So they do hurt. Thing where you annoy me. Scythe guy that can shoot projectiles, and a fire right there. Whoa. Oh boy. What now? Oh. There's only three? No, headpiece? Maybe I got it from somewhere else already. I could have sworn I heard the baby cry. Oh. Yeah, that kind of looks like a boss fight. Yeah, if this music could just not do that. That would be great. Really? Well, I want to go see what was on the other side of that hallway. There's an item, so there's someone here. This is the only way. Oh, okay, this could be a little tricky. Done that if I didn't run out of stamina at that particular instance. I can't move. I don't like going my back turned to this. Stuck against walls. Yeah, the fight isn't with the enemies, it's the environment. I can't see and everything's blocking me. I just can't see. That really isn't that hard of a fight, it's just dodge and get stuck. They're behind me. Cool. Hello. Again, I can't see. I cannot see. And oh look, I got stuck again. This is the fight. Cool. Cool game, bro. And I'm stuck. Fuck, I hate this fight. Oh, I'm back in this room. Fuck. ways on each side. Well, sure, I'll go down one. Is this the guy that takes my insight? Yeah, fuck that. Is that where that item was? I'm turned around now. Two items, so holy shit. Stand to one side so I can dodge. Baby. Huh. is that? Be kind of nice if they would show you, like, a little notification, like, hey, new item that you haven't scrolled over yet. Okay. This is the breadcrumbs of death right here. The other side of that? Yeah, staircase. Let's open this up real quick. Saw there was a guy back there. Oh, that's just you from... Okay, yeah, you know what? Yeah, I don't think you can fit through that. So, yeah, bye. Change my assuming this is some sort of puzzle that I'm not getting, because this area had a key. Maybe I just kill him? Go after this. This has to be something. the key work on this door? Okay, there. Whew. Whoa, did not see you. I saw you in the Forbidden Woods. Anything. Oh, a boss. You're the boss? You're almost dead. Kinda lost track of which one was you. Here we go. That was it? Alright, easiest boss in the game by far, I think. Unless I'm, like, really over-leveled or something. I was really scared. I thought that was gonna be a tough one. What if you jumped in that? Like, I think I could sprint jump in that. You just have to teleport out, I guess. Huh, okay. Or, is this a, red herring for the actual boss? Beyond. Now, what is that? Is that a gesture? Oh. Someone trying to attack? Oh, yes. Yeah, when I fought one of those guys in the Forbidden Woods, not too tough, but attack is very, very deadly. If I'm remembering that right. Yep, actual boss. Not a fan of the seven blood vials, but yeah. Oh, this does not look fun. Here we go. Hope this counts. Nope. All right. Well, what's your deal? What do you do? I was kind of hoping that would miss me. Great start. Since it doesn't look like I'll probably stagger that one, maybe I'll try this. Oh, I forgot. You put enemies right next to the elevator? Come on. Yeah, that attack. That's kind of annoying. I'll try, one good honest attempt on my own, and if I don't get close, I'll summon help. Oh, that was your back. I thought that was your front. Oh, this is a good. It's okay. Thank you. What, wait, am I poisoned? I was losing HP there. Oh no, not frenzy. Oh no, this is good. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! That just killed me! Not a fan of the one-hit kills. Oh great, you got the cage on your head. Hey buddy, that's not doing any damage. Oh, that was a big whiff. Audio bugged out, but you're dead. Whew. Oh, a chalice. I think that one's doable without the help. Is that it? Is that it for this one? Okay. place else to go? More of our items? Alright, well, I was still pretty good. Got to beat two bosses. Finally see a new area of the game.
Very well, let me. Farewell, good.
Ooh, I wonder what I can get now. I got that new badge. I don't think I got any new blood gems. Those look new. Wow, 140 fire and bolt resist. Yeah, that's the set you want to wear. Okay, cool. I'd like to buy those with echoes first, if I can. Any new? That looks new. Burial blade. Yeah, that looks like a skill-based weapon, though. Yep, seen those. Yeah, for a being able to have that in a fight with, like, that'd be good against, Dark Beast Parle. I think that's worth some insight. Cap is a... Well, that's not very good. Okay, that's pretty cool. I look like a witch. I picked that up, the choir stuff. That's really good against Arcane. It seems all around pretty good. It's still like the best hat, though. That just looks goofy as hell. Yeah, sure, that's good enough for now. That'll do it for this one.